Use rather니 when somebody asks you to do something, but that same person asks you to do something else. Then use rather니. 한국에 가라더니 왜 못 가게 해요? You ask me to go to Korea. Why do you ask me not go to Korea? 오라더니 지금 어디 있어요? You ask me to come, but where are you now? 술을 마시지 말라더니 왜 본인은 술을 마셔요? You ask me not to drink alcohol, but why you yourself drink alcohol?